welcome to my channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Alex and I travel across the country with my cat and my FJ Cruiser. Last week I shared my experiences in southwestern Wyoming where I went camping at a beautiful spot on White Mountain. This week we're gonna pick up where we left off, where I'm about to hop in the truck and drive off into the sunset to Casper, Wyoming. You got me. There was no sunset. It was about 9 or 10 in the morning when I left White Mountain for Casper, Wyoming. Last week, a lot of people commented on my video saying that they would like me to start making longer videos again. I have thought about it, and you know what? I didn't make my YouTube channel to be YouTube famous. I just wanted to share my experiences with friends, families, and strangers, and kind of show other people of color that, hey, we're actually out here. Like, get your butt off the couch and come join me. So if the few people who watch my channel and actually talk to me and like my videos want longer ones, I will do that. But it won't be this week because I'm actually camping in Arizona right now and I don't have all my gear with me. So next week I will start working on making those longer videos that you asked for. So back to the video. Once you start getting closer to Casper, Wyoming, it is very evident. The landscape changes and the colors are so beautiful. But Samson wouldn't be Samson if he didn't need a quick fill up before we headed to our glamping spot. So this is where I usually boondock when I am in Casper, Wyoming. It's with a friend, and I actually had to send this video to the Boondockers welcome app after a host who didn't like me for whatever reason left a nasty message on my profile saying I didn't know how to back up my trailer. And this is how I got it deleted. And just in case you're wondering, it was, in fact, another miserable old white dude making my life miserable and difficult for absolutely no reason. So, and this particular day, it was raining, which was the first time I have ever had to set up my RV in the rain, and I hope I never have to do it again. Once I was set up, the rain miraculously stopped falling, and I took Samson into the shop. So, unfortunately, I can't show you guys what I did because I am currently in overlanding mode, and I packed really light because I just left Mexico. I'm on my way to Vegas to get the rest of my overlanding gear and my winter clothes out of storage and then hightail it back across the border into Mexico, which is where I'm currently RVing. Yes, I know. How did we get to Mexico? My actual travels are months ahead of my videos. If you want to keep current with what I'm actually up to, you'll have to catch me on Instagram and Patreon. So what did I actually do to the truck? I just added airbags to my rear suspension so that it tows flat. It is single-handedly one of the best upgrades I ever made to the truck. And if you're considering towing with your FJ Cruiser, I highly recommend it because it really helps you to improve your gas mileage and just gives you much better towing stability. If you've been following my videos for a while, you know that the tent in this video, I've been waiting for it since February of this year, and I will provide more details on that. But for now, let's get our butts back to Wyoming. When it comes to sharing my experiences on the road, I want to share the good, the bad, the ugly, and the boring. I don't know where this fits, but one of the things that kind of sucks about RVing when you're off-grid is that you really have to conserve water. I have very thick, full, long hair, so oh my god, it takes so much water to wash it, and I can't always do that in the RV because I have to conserve. So it's really nice when you have friends who do not have to conserve water as much as you do. So when they invite you over for a barbecue, you can be like, hang on, buddy, let me go wash my hair in your front yard in front of all your neighbors real quick. And then I'll come in and have some dinner. So if you're wondering how my cat puts up with all of this, he actually just gets used to it. He adjusts really well. As long as he's with me, he's happy. And I hope that's how he feels when I take him tent camping for the first time in New Mexico over the Thanksgiving break. Again, if you want to keep up with what's actually current, you'll have to find me on Patreon and Instagram. So next week, I leave Wyoming and take you guys with me to Colorado. To give you kind of an idea of how my editing timeline works versus real life, this was around mid-August and it's now November 18th that I'm editing this video. Again, if you want to stay current with what I'm up to, you'll have to find me on Instagram and Patreon, but I promise I will start to make longer videos. And actually, this one is a little bit longer than they usually are already. So stay tuned for more. I hope you guys keep watching, and I will see you next Friday. Bye.